Milk Molar, number 7. As always, come to this area that I have marked on the map. Be careful with this one because it is a wolf spider spawn point. I recommend doing it at night so that the wolf spider is out wandering and you can get in without having to fight him. Don't forget, use all the milk molars to upgrade your character as much as possible.